ever get so mad at your computer, you wish you could clobber it? Well, a Colorado Springs man took it a step further.
Hey, guys, you're gunshots right over here. I wouldn't go that way.
And ended up being the subject of 911 calls.
And what type of weapon is involved?
A gun.
A 9mm pistol. As police put it, man executes his computer in alley behind his home.
6 to 7 shots coming from an alleyway.
37-year-old Lucas Hinch shot his Dell computer because he was fed up with fighting it the last several months. He said he didn't expect to attract the police.
I thought that my actions weren't even going to be questioned by anybody.
Hinch told the Los Angeles Times he has no regrets. It was glorious. Angels sung on high, even if he did get a summons for discharging a firearm. As for the victim's final moments, the Dell kept giving Hinch what he called the blue screen of death before he finally put it out of its misery. The killer did take some criticism, mostly for his lousy shooting. His shots are all over the place. You can tell he was in emotional distress. We haven't seen a premeditated murder like this since a North Carolina dad became enraged by his daughter's profane posting on Facebook. He let her laptop have it.
This right here is my 45. That was the first round.
The murder of the Dell XPS 410 led to other shocking confessions on the Colorado Springs Police Facebook page. I have killed several printers with my bare hands, inspired perhaps by the cult film Office Space. The shooting of the Dell was a crime of passion even the police answering the call could comprehend. After all, look what happened to them.
My computer died, so is there any better info? I'm like mid-block between 22nd and 23rd here.
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.